So once we have the correct address position with the putter, what we want to work on is more the technique or the actual putting stroke. Before you start holding putts, we like to make sure the setup is good, the address position. From there, we look at the engine like we do in the full swing. Our putting engine is a lot more in the arms and the shoulders and what they're actually doing. So this is a few checkpoints that I'd like you to do before you start holding putts. And some of our better players will actually do this on a weekly basis just to make sure that their address position and their actual stroke is consistently in the right place. So just a quick note of what we're doing in the setup. Our feet are shoulder width apart. We're leaning more over the top of the ball than we would normally do. Our left eye is over the ball and our hands are slightly in front. Okay, once we have that, the key to really consistent putting is to make sure that our shoulders and our arms are moving the putter backwards and forwards. We don't want any independent hand action. There's not really anyone out there on tour that you'll notice, especially with the left wrist breaking down. So a few of the important drill that we'll tend to go for is you work on just putting a club over the top of your shoulders, you get in the posture and just start off with a small rocking motion. So what you'll notice is that the left shoulder goes down, the right shoulder goes up. As we come through the other side, it's a mirror image. So the left shoulder's going up and the right shoulder's going down. Now if we put that into the putting stroke, again you want to work that in a mirror in slow motion. We get set up over the top of the ball. Again, make sure you go through your address position. And just start off doing practice swings in a mirror. Just working on getting the left shoulder working down, right shoulder working up. And as we come through, I'd like you to do the opposite. So it should look the same, or a mirror image on the backswing and forward swing. So the left shoulder goes down, right shoulder goes up. As we go through on the follow through, our left shoulder goes up and our right shoulder goes down. Now what you'll notice is that the left wrist and the club face stay the same. We don't want any breaking down of that. So just to recap, once you're in a good address position, the things I'd like you to focus on, we're staying over the top of the ball. We're really just working on our arms and our shoulders, working the putter back and working the putter through, keeping that left wrist very firm. I'm sure if you practice this before you start holding putts, you'll become a far more consistent putter.